morning, topping the news at 10, Italian police have confirmed they found the body of a missing UW student studying abroad in Rome. Yesterday, we told you about Beau Solomon, a UW-Madison student from Spring Green. The Solomon family confirmed to News 3 this morning that a body found in the Tiber River is that of 19-year-old Beau Solomon. Tina Krause has more.
Italian search and rescue teams appear to have located the body of American student Beau Solomon in the Tiber River, not far from where the 19-year-old athlete vanished. The University of Wisconsin-Madison sophomore had just arrived in Rome for a study abroad program at John Cabot University. Solomon was last seen Thursday in a pub at a piazza in the Trastevere section of Rome, an area popular with young people. His roommate reported him missing when Solomon didn't show up for orientation. Over the weekend, Beau's family back in Spring Green, Wisconsin, was praying for his safety.
He's a social butterfly, and he's just kind of beloved by everyone. He's the glue that keeps our family together.
But now, John Cabot University is expressing condolences to the family. Police confirm the student's credit card has been used a number of times since his disappearance. Members of the Solomon family arrived in Rome this morning. Tina Krause, CBS News, London.
And family members say Beau Solomon lived a vibrant life and overcame many challenges. Beau beat childhood cancer and became a star football player for River Valley High School. He was a rising sophomore at the UW, majoring in personal finance. His dream was to become a politician. He was a member of the UW's Young Republican Club. His grandfather spoke with the CBS affiliate in Orlando, Florida, after hearing the news.
I did hear that the credit cards were used in Milan, not Rome. And they were used not by him, lost, helpless. I want to be able to do something. I don't know what to do.
UW Chancellor Rebecca Blank said, quote, "All of us at UW-Madison are greatly saddened by this loss. Beau was a bright and caring young man who lived the Wisconsin idea through his work at Badger Boys State and his desire to travel and experience other cultures. Our hearts go out to Beau's family at this difficult time." UW-Madison is working with John Cabot University and with American and Italian authorities to assist Beau's family and to support the investigation into his death. Now, as word has spread about Beau's death, many in our community are reacting. Dozens got together at the River Valley High School football stadium tonight to remember the former captain of the football team. He graduated from there in 2015. People who knew him called him a beloved and caring friend.
He was a great guy. He had a magnetic personality. He was really captivating. He had, just could basically get along with anyone and was super, helpful and help or selfless, and just wanted to be a good guy for everyone.
River Valley High School is keeping the football stadium lights on all night in honor of Beau. Italian police are investigating Beau's death as a possible robbery and homicide. UW-Madison officials say there is no broader risk to other students in Rome or elsewhere. An autopsy is scheduled for sometime tomorrow.
Hold on to me, 'cause I'm little.